to remove a pilot bearing. You get some paper towel wet, in this case with some Monster. Rip it up into small pieces and shove it in there. Stick a bolt in it and start hammering. Then you shove some more in there.
It's filling up! Holy smokes.
Starting the fourth sheet of paper towel. There's three in there. The bolt stuck in the paper towel.
Yep.
Boom, look at that. That's how it's done.